Hey, thank you so much for watching the KC Weirdness again. So, today is basically the last day of my vacation and from now on, I won't be able to sleep much. So, some people can't sleep because they have diseases like insomnia, but I can't sleep because I have internet connection. Also, I can sleep almost everywhere, but when I step onto my bed, I just forget my sleep. And here are some more reasons why I can't sleep. So the story starts. Now homework and assignments are the worst part of a student's life. But in my case, I remember completing those when I step onto my bed.
Oh freak, I have to write my program and complete my practical book, otherwise teacher will not give me the 20 marks.
I'm so tired that I will just collapse on my bed and sleep for a year or two. But someone's inside? No one's inside. But when I step onto my bed, someone just enters and thousands of questions are being asked.
Did I lock the door? Oh, I did. What if a burglar comes here? How was the earth created? One day we all are gonna die. Me, my mama, father, everyone. Oh, something's in my nose. Oh, how are bogas created? And what about this? This one looks slimier. Wow.
Oh brain, please let me sleep. So we all love stalking each other.
Oh, mama should not see me. Let's put this on and stalk people. Oh, she has a boyfriend. And my other friend, she's enjoying in California.
Beta, what are you doing?
Oh, nothing mom, I was just picking up something.
So, I'm not scared of ghosts, but I am scared of ghosts.
Oh freak, is it? Is that a face? No, it's not a face. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.
Dear 3 AM, stop meeting me this way. I'd rather love to sleep with you.
I am obsessed with this. I don't know why. It is too hot here. Let's turn the AC on. Woof. Now it's too colder. Let's turn it off.
So I have this strategy of keeping my one leg in and one leg out so that I can feel the hotness as well as the coolness when I sleep. So now comes the uncertain hunger part. Now my hunger is not at all poor or middle class. It is very, very, very rich. I can eat anything which comes in my way.
Dear heart, I think I can't sleep. I'm in love.
No, stupid. Don't act like you are in love. You slept the whole afternoon.
Oh, stomach is paining. Now I can sleep.
Why is the gravity around my bed 10 times stronger? I just can't wake up. I can't wake up, sorry. Okay, so the best way to sleep faster is to decorate your room as your classroom and you'll sleep faster. Anyways, that was it for the video. Now I'll go and try to sleep. Also, if you like the video, make sure you like, subscribe, and if you face these situations, make sure you comment down in the comment section below. I have added all my social website links in the description. Please make sure that you follow and like my page everywhere. Also, if you are not a subscriber yet, please click here to subscribe. And if you want to watch more of my videos, you can click right here or here. I make videos every Sunday. Stay tuned to my channel. Meet you next Sunday. Bye.